Hello everybody and welcome to an exciting time because Camp Cretaceous is like literally around the corner. I'm looking forward to this. We did a watch party last time where we watched the whole season in one live stream. And we'll probably be doing the same thing again. For this video, you can probably tell, is demonetized. There's probably no adverts, or if there are, well, Netflix is taking money. It's great.
Yay!
Because they need more of that. So we're going to be looking at the Camp Cretaceous Season 2 trailer, which is what is probably on the screen right now. I don't know. Also, there's like a sneaky, like a snippet, because they did this last time. They showed an actual just segment from the season, which this one... Season 1 didn't have Rexy in. However, for the first time ever, we have Rexy in Camp Cretaceous. So this is going to take... this is taking place. We last left off at the end of the events of Jurassic World. And now it's like, oh, I wonder what happens. How are they going to survive? What are they going to do? How can a group of kids possibly survive on an island full of dinosaurs? Eric did it. I remember good old Eric Kirby. He managed it somehow. God knows how. I've only ever seen, like, screenshots of other YouTubers that have covered it, like Clayton. Basically Clayton. So I'm looking forward to this. Let's go. And here goes demonetization in 3, 2, 1. Yes. I don't like money.
They'll be back for us, won't they?
Oh, compies, yes. Brachiosaur.
I can't keep running like this.
We don't have to.
Our rescue will be a Brooklyn exclusive.
That's right, Brooke. There we go. Brooke the best. So finally, we have T-Rex.
Right on top of Main Street. This is great. This is terrible.
Welcome to.
Oh yeah, it is like from there. Oh, that's cool. Interesting. I wouldn't drink out of that water if I were you. Oh, so that's a new one. We got Baryonyx. Ceratosaurus being a new one as well, though. Yeah, there you go. So there's three Barrys. A Barry somehow gets got motorcycles in underground.
Okay, come on.
Ooh.
Wait.
What?
We're not alone.
Oh my God! They're not alone. Hold on. No. No way. So wait a minute. So the whole time when 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, so I'm assuming this isn't the first episode. It's probably not gonna be the second. It might be the third or fourth. Right. This, where the Ceratosaurus is about to kill them right here, and the flare gets sent up. Oh my God, they're doing a Jurassic Park 3. They're doing like Erica Kirby. Oh, no way. So it's obviously, was it Billy? Eddie.
His name was Ben.
The little kid who we thought died and then didn't. And then we saw a Bumpy sort of lick his face and stuff. Billy's gonna come out, or Eddie, whatever he's called.
Ben.
All like camouflaged, roughed up, like he's been living in the wilderness by himself for so long. He set off the flare, which is gonna draw the T-Rex, which might end up fighting the Ceratosaurus. We're not alone. And it's like, Eddie!
It's Ben, goddammit.
Or is it gonna run in on Bumpy? Is Bumpy grown up now? Because we haven't even seen Bumpy yet. So I saw like some comments about, I'll turn on the music for this. Some comments, so these three all have names. They're all the three new Baryonyx that are coming. And I think there's been toy reveals of these guys. There's also been a toy reveal of a Spinosaurus toy, Mattel, for Camp Cretaceous. Now, I don't know whether or not like Spinosaurus is gonna show up into this, and that's like the big reveal, a big surprise for the season that they're gonna hope. But we've got three Barrys, we've got a Ceratosaurus, we've got a T-Rex, so we're gonna see a lot more carnivores. I mean, there's no raptors. I mean, they would have all died, I assume, except for Blue. We'll probably see Blue. T-Rex just going for a parrot, which seems to be like a baby parrot. It doesn't seem that big. If I remember how tall parrots were in the Lost World, they were massive. Remember, they were lifting up guys. So that must be like a little baby parrot. Maybe he befriends it. He is running away. Yeah, he's running away from the parrot. That looks like an image. It's just like, it's a placeholder. Put that there. But this is great. There's so much. There's so many different things to see. I'm just wondering how season two is going to end. What they can't have Eddie as the reveal for the end. Like, oh, he wasn't dead. Because we know he's not dead. Yeah, they shouldn't be drinking out of that water. That's probably very filthy. So we're going to have T-Rex save the day. We're going to have the Ceratosaurus and the Barrys seem to be... Like, I love... There's just something about Camp Cretaceous. It's so, like, surface-level environment and dinosaurs. It's like, here's the first line of things, and the rest is, like, whatever. It's just like... Oh, if you just covered, like, from the... Just the brachiosaurs, it looks really good. Then behind that, just, like, nothing. An empty nothing. No dinosaurs. Nothing in the distance. Oh, I don't know. It's just something about it. Like, this scene, it's fuller. Like, now we've got layers of dinosaurs. We've got... You know, a Ceratosaurus drinking with a Stegosaurus. Some paras is the second layer, and then Stegos in the third layer, and then a tree line. Whereas that, this seems more fleshed out. This one just seems barren. And this bit, I've seen people comment, how do they flipping survive the Ceratosaurus? Like, how does this even happen? We saw that, right? We saw that with the first trailer. Like, how do they even survive? How do they get away from this? Because it seems like they're not going to. The girl was running, and then Indominus came out of nowhere and looked at her. And it was like, well, how does she survive this? This is the same situation. I think, like, Netflix or Universal, God knows, whoever's in charge of these trailers is like, okay, we need another scene where people are like, well, how do they survive? Oh, this is gonna be hyped. I can't wait for this watch party, man. I'm looking forward to it. It was great. It was such good fun. If you can make it, I'll probably, whenever this releases, look out for a live stream. I'll probably, like, tweet or put up a post on YouTube when we'll end up watching it, either the day of or the next day. It'll be very soon afterwards, either way. Okay, so this is the next scene. Sneaking into the T-Rex nest. Already, nest? There's only... Why would Rexy be making a nest? Well, anyway, maybe she's getting broody. She's reaching that age where, which, you know, she's done everything. She's starred in a big motion picture twice. She's ready to settle down now, have some kids, I think. Let's see. I'm looking forward to this. Why would they be sneaking in, though?
There!
Oh, is this the thing? They were looking for something that had a signal. It was like, signal received. So this is them trying to contact the outside world, I assume? Yeah, this is the thing. Must be like a beacon. Like a homing beacon or something to... A distress call.
T-Rex, must have damaged the housing. I can't get it out.
We don't need to get it out. We just have to activate it.
Yeah, this is... She's going back! Call for help! Yeah, spy! Did I call it? I might have, I don't know. How did you not see him? She's not quiet. Like, where Ian Malcolm was like, that's impact tremor is what that is. How did you not see Rexy walking about? Boom, boom. Doesn't sound... Hi. What is with that shot? There's no shadow on it or anything. Yeah, why is there no shadow? Where it's standing. Oh, okay. Well, that's impressive, I've got to say. Your eye is near. Why is Mexico one stick? What? I'm making an estimate very slowly.
She's heading back. You'll need to get out of there.
She's heading back. What is, I love this hijinks. This is just such like a kid thing. I love it.
She's coming back right now.
Guys! Oh, I knew it! Kenji ran down the battery! What now?
We gotta stall that T-Rex.
How do you stall a T-Rex?
You go oogie boogie boogie. You say, you got, did you see Jurassic Park 3? Spinosaurus is better than T-Rex! That's what you say. It's like, that's one stick! What?
Already?
Because they not have had like a mouthful of sticks. And I just get impaled by something. Oh yeah, now we hear Rexy coming. We should just be light-footed. Oh, is it like a Claire Deering? Clendering moment. So, at least we're seeing Rexy kind of behave a bit like an animal rather than a TV star or actor. Like, I do the thing, I save the day. Just making a mess. Why though? It's like a dog. What you doing? Oh dear. Any suspense that Rexy ever had is gone. I love it. I like the run sack was very glidey. Yeah, it's like the body's like kind of staying still while walking. Oh! Okay. Oh, okay. January 22nd. Okay, guys. January 22nd. Hopefully not too late because it's going to be... I don't know how long the last one was. Was it a 3 to 4 hour stream? So wait, how does she get away from that? I can only think... The reason why we've got her here, if we have a look, hold on, I'll just mute the audio for a second. Hold on, look at this, right? It's all enclosed. It feels like this is her enclosure because it's the redwood stuff. It looks like it's her environment, but then when we cut to here, how could we see around it? Obviously, I'm assuming like we've cut to when she sort of goes all the way like out of the tunnel and then. Then we can see this sort of outside, but I don't really care. I'm not really that fussed, if I gotta be honest. Rexy holding a stick like a dog, I think is enough for me. Yeah, see here, so we got this bit, which I'm assuming is where like the Mosasaur came out, killed Indominus and dragged it back. So maybe the T-Rex runs over and then the Mosasaur jumps out and then Rexy's like, whoa, no, I don't want to be anything near you. And then that's how she gets away, something like that. That's the only thing I can think of really. Unless Eddie or Billy or whatever he's called comes and... Oh, Eddie was the one that got killed. That's right. Eddie, it was Eddie's birthday. That was it. No, it must be Billy. Was it Billy?
Ben.
Drawing up loads of comments like, it was Billy, damn it. And look at this. Look at that run cycle, man. That is so not a Rexy run cycle. Like, the body stays stationary. Like, da, da, da. You know when you've got a shopping trolley and you sort of lift yourself up on it and you just kick your legs and you go? That's what this run cycle is to me. I'm looking forward to it. And then we go to like a walk slash. Like, that wasn't the same run. But anyway, I'm looking forward to it. I can understand where a lot of people are coming from that they don't like it because it's not the Jurassic Park that they know. And it's more of a dumbed down one for kids. But it's fun. If you came into Jurassic World Camp Cretaceous expecting, you know, film quality, narrative, script driven, you know, like a proper serious movie with people getting killed. And even then, you know, Jurassic Park didn't really show it too much. It was only like Dieter Stark, which was like the worst one. And then Arnold's arm, I think, was like the worst that we got. I guess Robin Muldoon. But even then, that was so not... like gory that I remember watching Jurassic Park not too long ago and they censored a few things like Arnold's arm falling on Ellie Sattler's shoulder. They censored that, like they just cut that out. But then when Robin Muldoon was being mauled by a raptor, they didn't cut that. So that's interesting that because there was no blood or anything, they were like, ah, that's fine. And people do get like killed off screen, but in this show. But I don't know, it's just a fun, you know, Netflix adaptation, cartoony. It's something different in the Jurassic World universe. And we're waiting God knows another year for the new movie to come out. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Let me know in the comments. Will you be there at the watch party? Will I see you on the 22nd? When is that? When's the 22nd? It's not too long. Anyway, doesn't matter. I'm gonna not keep you here. We've seen what we need to see. I'm excited. You're excited. I already know. Until next time, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like. Well, I'm not gonna make any money, so it doesn't really matter. I'll see you later. Bye.